Archmage or not, my rules about books still stand. There are more books to be recovered and secured here in the Arcanium. Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the last place I had heard about. Check it out, but be careful. All right, then.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during my time here, Archmage.
I need to ask you to stop. That sharp good. Glad we straightened that out. Look!
So good. Are you feeling it?
Turns out who runs Vinterhold doesn't change much. Can't say I'm surprised. I won't complain about Courier being gone, but I don't expect things to really be any different.
Astra had to move away because of the Empire. Oh.
Wait, I know you. Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted man, and it's time to pay for your crimes. All right. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you again.
Someone do something!
I welcome you, friend. How may I serve you? Take a look.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
Need some. Take a look. I hope that you will come to business with us again.
No matter what else happens, the gods will always be grateful for everything you've done.
I'm still here. I'm heading home if you need me.
Now I remember. You're that new member of the Companions. So you...
Let's see what you have for me today. Something. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise, and we'll see what kind of a deal we can make. Hurry back. Bring more merchandise.
I've been a bit out of sorts since.
Yes, Dorky. How can I help you?
Thank you. I am your sword, and your shield. Let's not waste any time.
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have.
Good day. Take a look.
Until next time.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Have you ever met one of them cats?
Rajiv, they call themselves.
Here it is.
Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon. Of course. Ride strong. I'm still here. I will be back at your house if you need me, Fen.
Need something?
Long life to you, Thane.
Let me know if you need anything.
Maybe some other
fire, and I'll send someone. A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Crystal scribe.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Need anything else? Just let me know.
Divine smiling.
Said you're the new Conclac. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good. Let's not waste any time.
Thank you.
until the green will bloom again.
Yes.
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the holds. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there. My car.
Bring your coin. But do not
so many refuse to talk to us. They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one. Oh, well, take a look. May your road lead you.
Emma should have. Yes.
You're dead.
Fire. It's not a thing to be played with.
Thank you.
This one thinks you should be more careful with your spells. Fire is not a toy.
All for sale. And weapons, all for sale at fair prices.
Watch the skies, traveler.
You need a room. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Good day.
Stopped. What is it? I'm heading home if you need me. Locus said you're the new Kodlak. I don't know what that means, but you see...
Yet another child has prayed to their mother. Speak with a nervous patron at Candle Hearth Hall in Windhelm. Accept his gold, then kill the target. So begins a contract bound in blood.
Let's kill someone.
Yes, listener. How may I... Listener, it's an honor to stand before you. I am yours, listener. Thank you.
Yes, listener. How may I... Yes, listener. I am yours, Master. How may I serve you, my listener? Yes, listener. I am yours, Master. Yes, listener. Yes, listener. Walk always in shadow, my listener.
Goes out to the Dragonborn, the savior of Skyrim. Alduin's wings, they did darken the sky. His roar furious fire, and his scale sharpened sides. Men ran and cowered, and they fought and they died. They burned and they bled. Their cries. We need saviors to free us from Alduin's rage. Heroes on the field of this new war to wage. And if Alduin wins, then is gone from this world, lost in the shadow of the black wings unfurled. But then came the tongues on that terrible day. Steadfast as winter, they entered the fray. And all heard the music of Alduin's doom. The sweet song of Skyrim, sky-shattering doom. And so the tongues freed us from Alduin's rage, gave the gift of the voice, ushered in a new age. If Alduin's eternal, then eternity's done, for his story is over, and the dragons are gone. Thank you.
Yes, listener. How may I serve?
Dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. You'll know the Dragonborn's come.
Walk always in shadow.
I am your sword and your shield.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
Good, you're here. Look, in Ivarstead, there's this beautiful barbarian. I need her dead. Don't ask why, just do it. This gold should govern it.
Mind you don't get fresh with Susanna. She plays the flirt, but it's just... Let's sate that appetite, Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
I try to keep Grimvas safe, but these are dangers.
Quick shower.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweetheart off.
you?
That spell looks dangerous.
Can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
honor to you, my Thane.
Huh?
Honor to you, my Thane. Long life to you, Thane. Someone do something.
What do you think you're
Order the Jarl. Stop right there.
I can make all your problems with the guards go away. Done. Now move along before you get me in trouble.
How may I serve you, Melissa? Yes, listener. How may I serve you? How may I serve you, Melissa?
Kind of busy, but if you need any potion,
do you
take a look? Yes, yes, goodbye.
Some armor and live to tell about it.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Now I know who you are, and I know your business. This place is a good folk we got here, mostly. One of the guards said he saw a mage appear out of thin air and claimed it was one of those Sigic monks.
Honor to you, my Thane. Listener, it's an honor to stand before you.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Listener, it's an honor to stand for you.
For a dragon to attack Kynes. Thank you.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. All right, then. Got horses then, of course.
the ground with your sword.
Destruction magic's fine. Just don't go burning down any buildings.
I'm dying for a rest. I swear I could lie down right now and just sleep forever.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iris?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
We don't get many visitors through here. Unless they're headed up to High Hrothgar, of course. Need a room? Maybe a drink? You name it.
You don't look like a pilgrim. My father is a pilgrim.
Listener, it's an honor. I'll remain in this location until ordered otherwise. Listener, it's an honor to stand before you.
I need to ask you to stop. Good. Glad we straightened that out. Releasing a captured dragon. I don't think I'll ever understand that.
Yes, listener. How may I serve you? Yes, listener.
You don't look like a pilgrim. Why bother visiting Iverstead? What do you want?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Need something? Need something? Hmm.